Hello and welcome to the Halloween edition of DUSA TV's The Whole Enchilada. I'm Gillian and today I'll be showing you how you can use the inside of your pumpkins to make these delicious cupcakes.
For this, you will need self-raising flour, light brown soft sugar, mixed spice, bicarbonate of soda, sultanas, salt, eggs, butter, oranges, pumpkin, soft cheese and icing sugar.
If you haven't done so already, start by scooping out your pumpkin.
Measure out all the ingredients before starting.
Next, mix together the dry ingredients.
Add 1 teaspoon of bicarbonate of soda, 1.5 teaspoons of mixed spice, and 1/4 teaspoon of salt. Then stir together all the dry ingredients.
Melt the butter and add in 2 beaten eggs.
Zest an orange. Add 1/2 the zest and the juice of 1/4 orange. Slowly combine the wet and dry ingredients. Add in the pumpkin and mix thoroughly. Heat your oven to 180 degrees.
Transfer the mixture to a jug for pouring as it's a wee bit stringy.
Start filling the cases and bake the cupcakes for 30 to 35 minutes.
While the cupcakes are in the oven, you can get on with making the icing. Soften the remaining butter and add 1/2 a packet of soft cheese. Gradually add in the icing sugar.
Add in the remaining zest and a dash of orange juice. Spoon onto the top of the cupcakes. Why not try adding colours to your icing to make your own spooky designs? If you enjoyed this recipe, why not like our Facebook page for more from The Whole Enchilada?